Here's a quick overview of how to use Power BI reports to understand how guides are being used by operators in your organization. When an operator uses the Guides HoloLens app, each gaze and commit interaction on the next step and go back buttons is recorded, together with the date and time of the interaction. This time per step data is stored in your private and secure Dynamics 365 environment. Use the Process Time Tracking report to get an overview of guide usage and drill into details of time per step for a single guide. Select a guide here to show data and visuals for just that guide. Answer questions about how daily usage is changing over time by looking at the number of runs per day. Understand how long a guide takes to operate by looking at the summary statistics. Investigate which steps take the most time or have the most variability in operator time by using the time per step chart. Each line in the chart represents a unique run. This can be a valuable source of information when making improvements to your guide. All visuals in the report are linked. Filter to just runs from a given date by selecting that date in the usage bar chart. Filter for a single run by selecting it from the run table, which is sortable by run start time or total run time. Filter by date to look at specific days, or filter by step time to remove outliers. To get an overview of all the guides in your organization, use the Guides Usage Report. Answer questions such as how many guides have been operated to date or how guide usage is trending. The Analyze tab in the PC app provides instructions for downloading and configuring Guides Analytics. For more information on analyzing your guides, see our in-depth documentation. Or for information on other guides capabilities, see these great videos.